we can't just practice virtues of, let's say, compassion, empathy, charity, and kindness, and so on, whenever we want. Instead, we have to make a commitment that I am going to do it anyway. Not because I want to or don't want to, because I've made a commitment. So that commitment to virtues is how you build your spiritual capital. And as I was saying a couple of days ago, the more spiritual capital you have, the better you can deal with challenges in life.